Wolves ain't the screwdriver. Okay, so generally I know that seagulls can't really control where they poop, but when they poop on you twice, like, you seriously gotta really get pissed off. Like, oop, on my flash hat from Great America. And then they can poop on my back. Who do they think they are, seriously? There should be like a law that comes against the seagulls.